Thank you so much for being
back here.
Of course. Now, it's National Men's Health Week, also Father's Day coming up, so we're thinking about the men in our lives, and I know you probably see a lot of them, especially this time of year, working out in the yard. Do you have any tips for staying back healthy?
Oh, absolutely. We do. We get a lot more men during this time of year. During the summer, they're all wanting to do something out in the yard. They're all wanting to do something with the kids, play baseball, kickball, soccer, all of that stuff. So I like to give them just a few little tips. I like to call it back pain proofing your world, because so many people have back pain, but they don't know how to kind of avoid it. So a few little simple tips can really go a long way. First thing is, when you're trying to lift something, you know, and I'm going to stand up for just a second, but you can lift something like this,
right?
And you can really hurt your back.
Yeah.
So the biggest thing is you want to use your legs. The big muscles in the legs are made for lifting.
Right.
Okay, so if you can keep your back straight,
okay,
kind of like what I'm doing, keep the weight really close to your body,
right,
and lift with your legs, that's a lot better, especially when you're lifting things that are kind of out from you, because if you lift something out like this, it acts a lot different than if it's real close to your body. So you want to keep it real close to your body. The other thing is just getting up from a chair. A lot of times the guys will be sitting there watching a game or something on TV, especially during the NBA Finals, right?
Oh, yeah.
And the Stanley Cup. Okay, go Red Wings that are out of it.
but
anyways, when they're getting up out of a chair, they just kind of go like this and try and get up like that.
Right.
So the main thing is you want to try and, if you're sitting in a chair like a regular dining room chair or something like that, you want to get one of your legs up underneath you, and again, keeping a back straight, stand straight up from there instead of having to bend at the waist,
right,
and get to a certain point where you can't go any further without actually forcing it.
Very true.
Real important to do
very
that.
Very true. And thank you for all these tips. And of course, chiropractic care can help. How can we get in touch with you?
Absolutely. Just contact us through our website, which is really the best way to find out more information about us, or the number on the screen.
Perfect. Thanks so much.
Thanks.